Well, all six boys have performed for Natalia and Benny, but here is where it gets difficult. There are three spots up for grabs. Now, these guys need to decide who gets them.
To be perfectly honest, Benny, I really want to win. And I've got to ask myself, who are the top three that can give me the opportunity to do that? They're all fantastic, brilliant boys, great singers, but who has the X factor?
If I don't make a throw, I'll be gutted. One of the boys is going to win. I believe Natalia is worthy. One of the boys is going to win this year. Whatever happens, happens here.
I would have to say this guy.
Yeah, me too.
I just hate to be in, like, Natalia's or Benny's shoes at the moment.
He's trouble. Big trouble. But he's so talented.
Yeah. He's really, really good.
Yeah.
I've done the best I could do, and I can't do much more. It's in their hands now. If they want me to, awesome.
One of my biggest surprises today was this guy.
Yeah.
Not good. And you don't understand, because I've seen his other performances. He's so good.
I think it's normal to feel nervous about deliberation when, like, you're so nervous about your performance and you're just not really sure what to expect from them.
I think, absolutely, without a doubt, it's these three.
It'll be cool if I'm Natalia and Benny appreciated the music I try to make. We'll just have to wait and see now.
My category is the strongest category.
Yeah.
And if I don't have at least two boys in the top five, I've done something wrong. Cheers, darling.
Cheers, darling. Great work.
To winners.